This won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Now, where'd you go? There he is. Steady. Steady. Oh, man. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. There! Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Yeah!
up. I'll block this. Cover the stairs. Clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! Where's this way? So close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Now you be quick. You keep a lookout for these things.
I know.
Come on.
Through here. Come on, kid.
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Get ready! We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Okay. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. You're gonna make it.